So let's just flip a coin. We flipped a coin, it came down snow sculpture.
To legitimize Breckenridge as a venue for an international snow sculpture competition.
It's more of a family than it is a competition.